Jordan, he's a young lad, about 18, 19. He comes into this club looking for a bit of a saviour. You know, he's had a bit of a rough past, but obviously he is hiding something as well.
It's a play for people who love theatre. I think that's the great thing. It's a great script. It's a great, great piece of writing by Patrick Moore. It's a tight production. It runs 95 minutes. It's just three characters and they're intensely passionate and humorous about their world.
There's something about the lyricism of the accent as well that brings out all the finer intricacies of Patrick's plot. And it's the difference between how football used to be, sort of pre-Thatcher, and how football is now. I think we'll have a great night.